OHCHR has received credible allegations that Russian forces have used cluster munitions in populated areas at least 24 times. Allegations that Ukrainian forces have used such weapons are also being investigated. As noted by the High Commissioner, indiscriminate attacks are prohibited under international humanitarian law and may amount to war crimes.